fallout is never ending, but we got the best music. Tropical music. Music from Sim Kane. It's a collaboration with Sal P from Liquid Liquid. This is Shark Week.
Ever clean your raggedy bitch ass up?
Fuck you, Lamar. I mean, Franklin or whatever. Everybody on the block knows you gone on Vinewood and shit.
Well, shit, if going Vinewood means I ain't hitting the pipe like 1992, then shit, I'm guilty as charged.
Punk ass.
What?
Bitch ass.
Excuse me?
Look, I'm sorry, but where's your love for the hood? JB ain't doing good. He needs help. We need your help, nigga. We gonna lose everything.
All right.
Shit.
What do I gotta do?
Same as before, boo. A little help with the tow truck. Nothing for a real man like you.
All right. You just get yourself together. Your ass done went crazy.
To me, Franklin Clinton, I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shop.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Damn, every time with this shit. And nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed. That's our truck. You know the drill. I'm an original. Yeah, we got you. JB still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Because you look like you know what you're doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause, dear, ain't you, Tanya?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology. You never seen my nails.
What, you going into space now?
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
And you got your math on the corner in Davis.
Hey, boo!
Seek meaning in a smartphone. Only to see.
Hey, boo!
Sports news! It's the longest game in baseball history. Last night, the Corkers lost in extra innings against the Boers. At midnight, the game had already stretched on for 8 hours, having started at 4 o'clock in the afternoon. But it was still only halfway through. The tie wasn't broken until after daybreak. By then, many of the fans had gone home to look in the
mirror. We're on, boo. Let's move it out.
That the one truly American sport is as tedious and greedy as...
Come on. I was only parked there for a minute.
Jesus.
so hunted stats.
We got five of them on this nigga.
This ain't a job for making new friends, is it?
I thought you been into some repo work.
Yeah, that's true. Same shit, but nicer car.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
An honest dollar that I ain't seen yet? Man, JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
A hard time sitting on his ass smoking crack?
I gotta keep his hours up. Word is they gonna sell the business. A new owner ain't good news for the drivers with no papers. JB sold his social for a piece 2 years back.
I see the problem, but I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years.
Drop it in the marked area. Same as before, honey. I'll make it up to you, Franklin. You know I will. See you around.
Today. You got some beef with the ballers or something?
too, honey.
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you. The Dieter Sack store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Oh, now you want it. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real
issue. Not
he's got my car.
Shit! All right, let's go. Shit, they're still on us.
Don't worry, I know what I'm doing.
They're coming, Michael.
I'm on top of it.
I do not want to go to prison.
Relax, I got this. Chill out. It's under control.
Hello? No seatbelt? The cops are still after us.
I'm on top of it.
Get us out of here.
Relax. I got this.
Is that it? Are they gone?
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house.
Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Can we drive home, please? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
So this is what it's like to be you.
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection. Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah, thank you.
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work. And I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Thank you.
Take a look around. Make sure you come back. Tell your friends where you got it. Here you go. Thank you. We appreciate your business. Thanks for shopping with us. We don't have a return policy. Glad you found what you were looking for. Enjoy your purchase. Make sure you come back. Tell your friends where you got it. There you go. Thank you. We appreciate your business. Thanks for shopping with us. We don't have a return policy. Those are selling like hotcakes. Glad you found what you were looking for. Enjoy your purchase. Make sure you come back. Tell your friends where you got it. Make sure you come back.
We're gonna have some fun.
Can I help you? Because you are perfect.
Looking good. I love making people totes amaze. Bye-bye, beautiful.
Did you want me to perform? Now that's a custom job. great taste.
Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven that this state makes illegal.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about reefer.
They rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
Democracy can suck my fatty. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. This is tyranny by morons.
Yeah, well, I got things to take care of in a little place called reality.
You want a drag?
Nah, I'm not a drug guy.
This isn't bushweed. This is mana. And I grow it myself. No paranoia, no weirdness. A passport to nirvana.
Fuck, give me this.
Yeah, here, you'll hardly feel it. Yeah, I smoke all day, and I'm fine. It's a pure, mellow high. But I do get concerned about the monsters. Yeah. I mean,
I'm sure they're nothing serious, but, I never let them get too near.
Oh! The fuck! Left!
I really screwed myself this time.
The liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The
fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
What? But it's a good cause.
How did the interview go?
What? Oh, yeah. That didn't work out so good. I don't think my air guitar was good enough.
It must be awful having to beg for an entry-level job at your age. I'd say you could get a job here, but they literally don't employ anyone over 25 and nobody overweight. It makes me so sad and depressed for my own future. Do you have kids?
I got a son and a daughter.
It's hard to stay motivated in this recession. There you are. Go crazy. Brave choice. There you go. Maybe it will suit you one day.
Lucky, buddy!
Thank you.
What is this bullshit?
What the hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks. I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is, then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
We're going to Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need. Here we are.
I think I'm gonna get a spa treatment.
You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
I concur. Sir, thank you.
Glasses are live. Shoot away. Shots come through. Camera check. Alarm check. Vents check. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand.
Our rings start at 8. Our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Yeah, I swear, this weather is just so pretty. Hi there!
I think it really defines me as an artist.
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof. Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there. Shot of the Vangelico unit. Looks good. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do. Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich asshole to rub his nose in it.
Good. The alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register, so I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open, then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least. My workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the roles, prep work. Don't wanna leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options. I'm showing you all the angles. That's my area of professional expertise. Making decisions. That is your domain, my friend. Here, And there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've gotta find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical team, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right. If you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart? Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels. Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference. Gus Moda. He's a pro. Not much else to say. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
This guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic. Let's take a chance on him.
If you're happy, I'll start making the arrangements. Great. I'll do some research on the pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Yes. Huh? Good. Good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa. What? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
What's up?
Hey, man. It's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down. So, I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog. But I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you can put together your own deals. Your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
From Caroline Polachek, this is Bunny.
Hey, you got off lucky, homie.
Bunny is a rider, sound like a thunder. You seem to be in the bed for free. Bunny is a rider. Mm-hmm.
drugs, bushcraft, and how to determine if you're significant other has been replaced by a body double. We all know Y2K was a bust, but trust us, this one is real. We can pretty much guarantee a real apocalypse will happen soon. Or the Ammunition Apocalypse Kit today. It's an investment in the inevitable. You won't regret Ammunition. Protecting your rights.
Watching these two chicks give each other a head while I was pissing on the other one? But I'm doing it because I hate myself. You don't understand. I'm the victim here. That's right. You're a sex addict. Hi, I'm Benedict. By 13 Steps to Heaven today.
13 Steps to Heaven, the profound book that will change your perception of addiction.
Music you'll hate yourself for not discovering before someone else cooler did. Radio.
Watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit.
Fuck you! What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you... Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah! No! I just... I want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah.
Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine, fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Fuck me.
A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad. I got just the thing to show you. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Ugh. Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over.
Jimmy.
How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced? I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change. Fuck yeah, I'm a jam.
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your phone.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? Just
what?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us. You're the good guy. You're driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole.
I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God, you think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human being.
No, not unless they're a spick or a Jew boy or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Here we are, the bike rental place.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Yo, thanks.
If I beat you to the end of the pier, you're buying me a new TV.
End of the pier? All right. But if I beat you, you're gonna behave like a human being.
Give it up, Dad. You've gone to sea. In this kind of condition, a triathlon would kill you. Bond with your balls, old man.
I'm just waiting for my moment. What are you gonna call me a homo or something, tough guy?
If you like the beach so much, bury yourself out here.
You bike a few more miles, we might be able to squeeze you into some skinny. Ah.
Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat. The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck! Ah!
Dad, wait!
Whoa! Hey! Wait!
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, Vantage. Whoa. Dad?
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
What?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey, ain't cool, man.
What are you doing? Hey.
Man.
I like him.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Talk to the seat of my fucking boat. Oh, motherfuckers. Get on! Now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
OMG! They're coming! Go! Daddy, you just killed him! They're both dead! I can't believe this!
Take a deep breath, baby. It's okay. I'm taking you back to your brother. No, you're not. You're an accessory to self-defense.
I see that traitor. Jimmy! You fucking asshole!
He's a fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV, and he took me to the beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day, too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Is peace and quiet too much to ask for?
Stand up, fool! Yo, I swear, motherfucker, when I will bust your shit!
Let that King Kong nigga go!
Yeah, I swear, dumb bitch, dumb!
Hey, chill out, nigga!
Nah, fuck that, I need that old disrespectful ass bitch-ass niggas!
Hey, man, roll out before I get on y'all ass myself!
Fuck you,
bitch! Look the fuck out!
Thanks, man. Seriously, you saved my ass. Oh, you're the man, buddy.
Oh, it's cool, man. You can't drive, but you can't hide.